Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we will be studying chapter Microbes in Human Welfare. In that we are doing topic Sewage Treatment Steps. In this part of the chapter, we'll be studying how municipality cleans the wastewater that comes out of your house using various steps and microorganisms as well. Sewage treatment steps. The sewage that comes out from your house is not directly treated. There are various steps or parameters which goes in sewage treatment or wastewater treatment. The first process is primary treatment. Now, during primary treatment, all the solid waste is removed. When I say solid waste, it means paper, plastics, pebbles, or construction waste. Once physical removal of waste is done, the next process is filtration and sedimentation. Now, during filtration, what is done is all the solid particle like soil, the food products, plant waste is removed using filtration. Filtration is nothing but a sieve tube is present, and through the sieve tube, waste is passed. Now, once filtration is done, the waste is subjected to sedimentation. Sedimentation is nothing but under the influence of gravity, some waste particles like cement or dead decaying organic matter settles down. Once physical removal or primary treatment is done, the next process is secondary treatment. From the primary tank, the waste is transferred into secondary tank. Inside secondary tank, the waste will have lot of food matter. And now to reduce this food matter or to decompose this food matter, what is done is oxygen is added inside those tank and the tank is shaken vigorously. When you add oxygen inside a tank and you shake the tank vigorously, microbes will grow, obviously. And these microorganisms are nothing but aerobic microorganisms. This aerobic microorganisms consumes the organic matter. When I say consume the organic matter, it means these microorganisms will feed on the food particles, consume the food particles and release energy. And in this process, our food particle or organic waste is reduced completely. So during the primary treatment, all the solid waste is removed. And during the secondary treatment, all the food waste is removed. After the secondary treatment, the wastewater will only have chemicals and certain compounds, which is subjected to tertiary treatment or the chemical treatment, the final treatment, which will also include BOD, biological oxygen demand. So let us see the steps in sewage treatment. The first step in sewage treatment is primary treatment. During primary treatment, physical removal of solid particles are done from the waste. This solid particle could be stones, pebbles, plastic, etc. Primary treatment is subjected into two parts. The first one is filtration and the second one is sedimentation. Filtration is done using large biological filters and sedimentation is done using gravity. Under the influence of gravity, waste materials are subjected. secondary treatment of sewage treatment. Wastewater from primary tank is passed into secondary tank. Basically, the effluent is passed into secondary tank. Air is pumped into wastewater. Aerobic organisms grow on waste and eat food particles, that is organic waste. Into the secondary tank, air is passed, and when air is present and what food is present, obviously organisms will grow, and the organisms which use oxygen to grow are nothing but aerobic microorganisms, as we all know. This aerobic microorganisms decreases the load of organic waste or the food waste, and once food waste is completely reduced and during primary treatment the solid waste is reduced, then the wastewater or the matter is subjected to the final step, and the final step is tertiary treatment, which cleans the chemicals present inside water. So students, in this part of the chapter we have studied the various steps of sewage treatment. I hope you all are clear about the steps of sewage treatment. Thank you.